was fighting.
John Leer is an 84-year-old who logged over 1,000 hours flying military planes, half of them in combat situations. But reaching his dream of flying wasn't easy. He vividly recalls a career day at Lunken Airport when he was in high school.
When the man looked at me, I think his name was Lunkenheimer, if I'm not mistaken, and he said, "There's no place in aviation for Negroes." And so he said, "Don't plan on having a career in aviation." And that was not very encouraging, I'll tell you, for a kid in high school.
Leer persevered, trained at Tuskegee, Alabama, and became a pilot on P-51 planes flying fighter escorts.
Because that was hell, I'll tell you. White pilots, fighter pilots, were usually flying 50 missions, and I flew 132 combat missions.
Leer's most vivid memory in his P-51 came over Austria in 1944, when German fighters appeared out of nowhere.
And then when I finally got my guns on the enemy plane and pulled the trigger, nothing happened. I said, "God, here I am with a whole sky full of German planes and my guns won't fire."
Leer tried every maneuver he knew, said a prayer, and finally got away.
And I was able to get back to base and found out that one of the crewmen had messed up and hadn't connected my gun heater switch up. I don't think he was there the next day.
Now retired, Leer spends his days urging young African Americans to stay in school. Regarding the Freedom Center Award, he says,
"It's a great feeling, I'll tell you, because for so long you didn't have that feeling, you know."